I'm going to construct a histogram for this data using pivot tables. Click somewhere in the data. Click Insert. Click Pivot Table. The entire table will be automatically selected. Click OK. From the pivot table fields, drag the data into rows. Drag it again into values. Since these are quantitative, Excel automatically generates sums, but we need frequencies. So right-click somewhere in the sum column and click Summarize Values by Count. Next, to create class intervals, right-click on the value in the first column and select Group. I'm going to uncheck the Starting At box and start at 25. That is, the lower limit of my first class is 25. I'm going to leave Ending At untouched, as Excel automatically selects the largest value for that. By represents the class width. I'm going to keep it at 10. Click OK. And here we have the frequency distribution of the data. Note that 25 to 35 here means 25 to under 35, as the upper limits are not included in the intervals, except for the last interval. Note also that if a class has a zero frequency, Excel will omit that interval altogether, instead of reporting it with zero frequency. Next, click somewhere in the table and click Pivot Table Analyze. Click Pivot Chart. Excel automatically picks the column bar chart. Click OK. To remove the spaces between the bars, right-click on one of them and select Format Data Series. Next, grab the Gap Width slider and move it down to zero. I'm going to right-click on the bars, click Outline, and give them black borders. Next, to show the frequencies on the bars, I'll click the plus button next to the chart and check data labels. I'll right-click the button here and hide all field buttons. Give it the title Histogram and delete the total here. And that's it. Thanks for watching.